Hey guys, welcome back to another installment of What's in the Box. If you're an existing subscriber, thank you so much for the subscription. If not, please do subscribe and hit the like button on this video. Unfortunately, my baby X 2.0, it has the case of the rash, curb rash to be specific. So as you can see over here, this is the challenge of driving in a city like Chicago with some tight turns and tight curbs that you have to maneuver around. And these tires, the rims actually kind of stick out and the tires are not very wide enough. So chances are you would also have this sort of an issue where the rims get scuffed up and you would get the curb rash. So the other day when I was driving in downtown Chicago, that's exactly what happened. This was on the passenger side, as you can see, the rear as well as the front side has the curb rash on it. So there are a couple of spots where it happened. And as you can see, if you keep your car really clean and the tire is nice and it has that wet look, this kind of sticks out like a sore thumb, right? So this is why I've got the new Sportline. It's a touch-up paint. And this is the gunpowder matte gray color, which is supposed to really match the color of the Tesla tire rims. So this is the Cyberstream rims that I've got. This is the standard 20 inch, not the 22 inch. And I did some research and I found out that this color really matches it. So I'm going to apply it and get this fixed so that my baby X 2.0 can again look brand new. So what I did was I've cleaned the tires. I've even tried to do a light sanding over it so that it's nice and smooth. And now I'm going to apply the touch-up paint. So this is the Sportline gunpowder matte gray touch-up paint. Let me apply that. Sure that I'm not overdoing it, just a light touch up. And maybe I'll need a couple of coats of this. The first coat seems to be a bit light. Maybe I'll have to do a couple of coats. Let's see. Right, so that's the first coat. Looks pretty good. Maybe I'll come back and do a second coat and see how it looks. Hold the camera steady this time, okay?
Okay.
Don't shake it a lot, otherwise people can't see what I'm doing.
Okay, I'm trying my best.
Okay, that looks good.
What are you doing?
Let's do the front tire now, okay?
Okay.
Sure, I've not taken too much of touch-up paint so that it doesn't flow, just enough to, well, touch it up. All right, so there you have it. This is the Sportline gunpowder matte gray touch-up paint. Touched it up really well. Now my baby X 2.0 is free from its curb rash. Thanks for watching.